Hi guys, this is your super user and today I will unbox and review Samsung 465 liters double door refrigerator. According to the number of family members, I was looking for the best refrigerator above 400 liters. I was a bit skeptical between the two top brands, LG and Samsung. After a thorough research, I decided to go for Samsung 465 liters double door refrigerator. Why? Watch this video till end to find out. This is the Samsung 465 liters double door refrigerator. As most fridges, here also the above one is freezer and the lower is fridge. Let's see the sticker. It is a 3-star rating fridge. More the number of star means higher efficiency which consumes less electricity. Samsung refrigerator have a digital inverter compressor that automatically pursues environmental changes caused by the surrounding temperature, opening and closing the door, as well as the operating mode, and adjust its operating speed accordingly. The fridge also comes with 1-year warranty to fridge and 10 years on compressor. After all the discount, I got this fridge for 53,000 rupees from a local store. Now coming to the center control panel, it is mentioned Twin Cooling Plus and you can set 5 convertible mode, which we'll see later in this video. In this model, we get a lock for which the keys will find inside. Now let's take a closer look inside to see the interior of the fridge. As you can see, this one has a quite bigger freezer section. In the top level, we can see it's written Twin Cooling Plus. Because this fridge has a separate cooling coil for freezer and fridge compartment, due to which each of them will maintain their cooling and even the smell won't spread from the freezer to fridge or vice versa. Then Samsung has given this huge cool pad. This can be very useful when there is a power cut. This will absorb the heat and can stay cool for about 8 to 12 hours so your ice cream won't melt and your meal won't spoil. One must keep his food in the center and ensure that the vents are not blocked. Many brands don't provide light in the freezer section. Now this one is very good thing about Samsung that they provide LED light in the freezer too. On the door, we have two racks where you can store spices, chocolates, etc. This is the lock bracket with which both the doors will be locked. Going further below in the fridge compartment, you can see it is nice spacious for the family of 4 to 6 members. Here on the top section, what we used to call chill tray, you can store chicken, fish and meat, and vegetarians can store milk and milk products. This box have its own separate air vents whose cooling won't be disturbed while opening and closing the fridge door. Next below is the easy slide tray where you can remove or place items right till the end of the tray by easily pulling the tray in and out. Below shelf is a toughened glass which can hold up to 150 kgs. Let me just remove these tapes. This is the fruit basket. It will only come out this much. If you want to completely take out, pull and lift it a bit and it can be taken out and same way it will go in. The bottom is a big, really big box. Let me just take the safety plastic out. Okay, so our big box only comes out this much. What I think is Samsung should have given a little bigger opening. Let me just take out the paperwork. These are user manual and warranty information. Next, we have the fridge lock key. Yes, they just provide one key. At least two should have been provided. That's what I think. Let's keep this aside. Next, we get an ice maker. We'll keep this aside as well. This box only opens this much. And again, if you want to take it out completely, lift it and pull out easy. As you can see, this is a really big box to store enough vegetable and stuff. I think they should have given a separator in this huge box to sort out vegetables. Well, but now the good thing is, even if you load it full with stuff, this will slide out easy. Because if you see below the box, they have provided wheels for the ease of movement. Not just here, but also on the tracks on both the sides. Let's put this box inside, just the way we took it out. Because they have provided such a big box, they had to skip on bottom bottle rack and you will see this portion empty. Above here is this bottle bin to carry big bottles. These all bins are easily removable for cleaning, which is recommended to be carried out at least once in a year. Next, we get two egg holder bins. I'll place them in the above door rack. We can use this bin to place eggs. If you are a vegan, you can use it to store lemons. So this is how the fridge door looks like. Now coming back over here, you will see all the shelves are provided with the separate air vents. And below here, you will see this is a deodorizing filter. This will help keep you bad smell away. Just to its side, this is antibacterial protector. What this does is, blows air through a sterilizing filter and keeps your food clean, fresh and remove any unpleasant smell. Again, here we have got LED lights. These are brighter than what we have got on the top freezer section. Let's unbox the movable ice maker. Well, so here is the ice maker. We can fill up to 3/4 of water in this and allow it to make ice for about 3 hours and around an hour for turbo mode. Then gently twist this handle and get the ice in this box. We cannot fill up the water in this and make it ice, as this is only for the ice storage purpose. Making ice in this might result in cracks on the bin. This is movable and you can keep on either side. And in case you do not need any ice maker, you have got an option to remove the ice maker out and utilize this space for other stuff. Now coming back to the center control panel, it is easy to use. You can change the temperature of the fridge from here, ranging from 1 degree to 7 degrees Celsius. Normally you can keep on 3 degrees Celsius. In winter and summers, you can change the temperature as per your requirement. This is vacation mode. When you go on a holiday for a longer period of time, switching to vacation mode will reduce the power usage. Freezer will run normally, but the fridge compartment will keep running at 15 degrees Celsius. Press and hold the fridge button for 3 seconds. This will switch on the power cool mode. This will quickly chill food and beverages. For now, let me just switch off power cool mode. Similarly, for the freezer, the range is minus 15 degrees Celsius to minus 23 degrees Celsius. For normal usage, you can keep it on minus 19 degrees Celsius. Again, press and hold the switch for 3 seconds and it will switch on the power freeze mode. This will speed up the ice making process and you can make ice in just around 55 minutes. Now press and hold freezer convert button for 3 seconds. This will convert your freezer into fridge. Press it once again and this will switch off the freezer. Press it again and it will go back to the normal freezer mode. All the above mode changing can be acquired with this button and it will take around 4 hours to take effect. I really hope you liked this video. If you did, do give this video a thumbs up. If you have any questions regarding this video, comment on the comment section below. Share this video with your family and don't forget to subscribe to Your Super User for more such videos. Bye bye for now and I'll see you in the next one.